You gave my grandson sugar blasters. Those things are gonna rot out his two remaining teeth. Not cool. First you steal my song, and now I find out you've been force-feeding sugar to my one and only sunshine crest.
What a new disappointment.
You will never wake up. All because you didn't fear me. Prevent me!
Gross! Ugh, what is that?
Oh, hello. Would you like to make an appointment? Peet? Is that you? You're so tiny. You make me feel so old. I'm just glad I still have my hair. The doctor smiles, not in his office right now. He doesn't really like room 303 that much. He's been spending a lot of time in the attic.
It's locked from the inside. Room 303.
Peet, is that you? Why are you so small? 40 years later, and you still look so young. Doc was right. I've lost it. Ooh, this is my private $1 million training gym. Gambuesa Elite Fitness Center. I'm talking about me and all my gold medals. 17! 17 gold medals for acrobatics of all kinds. Oh, those were the days. Handsprings. Flips, spins, more flips, jumps, swinging, all the moves. The mighty Gambuesa. You remember now? What would you say if I challenged you to a good old-fashioned race from here to the chandelier? Oh, bet you can't keep up with these legs. You're right. But a race will help eliminate the sadness. Race to the chandelier. Get ready, old friend. 3, 2. I seriously won? Why are you treating me with kid gloves? I'm Gambuesa. Let's race again. I'll meet you at the start. But I did just win that race. Oh, feels good. Wanna race? Devastated. I thought I was better than that. Here, take this pharmacy key. You've reminded me what it felt like to be young again. Thank you. Here's the key.
Punky, that's me, Punky. Hey, Peet, why are you looking so small today? Watch out for Bungay, Peet. shummy. Sorry about that, Pete. This pounding headache makes my tongue feel confused.
Yikes. Looks like some brain matter. Makes me feel like a witch. Should I drop this brain piece? I think we need to add stuff to this. I think we need to add. Looks like some brain matter. Looks like some brain matter. Should I drop? Should I drop this? Should I drop this brain piece?